done because Roman Reigns will go on a vacation when the Usos get a win in the main event tonight.
So here comes Sami Zayn, and he's had this ongoing rivalry, Pat, with his fellow Royal Rumble competitor and the star of the upcoming movie Jackass Forever, Johnny Knoxville. Now, we both spoke to Sami a bit earlier today, and he told us that tonight he's going to outdo the prank that first made Knoxville famous. We're going to explain that in just a moment. The WWE Royal Rumble is delivered with DoorDash and sponsored by Cricket. Everything you want, including the price. Now, remember when Johnny Knoxville would use various self-defense weapons on himself?
Oh, yeah, those were the good old days. I love those days of Johnny Knoxville trying to just kill himself on television.
Sami Zayn says he's going to do that and much, much more when we return live next.
Here?
Yeah.
Now?
On SmackDown.
Whoa.